Hello, welcome to the Alt Phone channel. Some people may be suffering from this solid red screen, and some users may just be like this. So, what to do when your iPhone screen turns red? It is quite annoying and sends the end users into a clueless situation. Users always look for quick ways to get rid of such issues. In this video, we prepare some tips for you to solve this problem. Tip 1. Force restart your iPhone. Restarting your iPhone when you face small bugs or other related issues is the most common and successful solution. To force restart iPhone, we need to press the volume up button, then volume down, then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Now we land back to normal home screen. Simply restarting your iPhone will probably resolve this issue. However, if it persists, you can apply other solutions. Tip 2. Adjust settings. If your device just looks red like this, then try Select Settings, General, Accessibility. Then tap Display and Text Size. Then close the color filters. Solution 3. Use repair tool. In this way, we need to use a tool called Alt Phone iOS System Repair. Follow me to try it. Just connect your iPhone and open Alt Phone iOS System Repair on your computer. Now we click Start button. Then click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data. Then hit Download to download iOS firmware. Now you can click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to repair your iPhone. Well done, let's have a look. We come to the normal screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.